And I'm Kelly.
Oh, and if you're wondering, this song is King for a Day by Pierce the Veil and Kellen Quinn. I used to do that, but I
don't.
Drink salt.
I want salt.
No.
Put my hand. I'll drink vinegar. Yeah. Yes, you do.
Why? Because that's red wine vinegar.
She's about to eat vinegar.
You know me and my brother, we drink vinegar.
She's about to have vinegar.
This one's raspberry balsamic. Open this.
Oh, I want this.
Open it.
She's having vinegar, and what are you having?
It's vinegar, different kind. This is raspberry balsamic, and she's having.
Open it.
Here, you drink that. Oh, that actually tastes like wine. But this is the raspberry balsamic. Tastes like wine though, the red one.
Jesse, can you? Hey, you can use my spoon to do.
I don't need a spoon. Does it?
Yeah.
Open.
Hi. They're drinking.
They're drinking vinegar.
Oh, it's a cork. I don't know. No wonder I wouldn't twist. Talk about too much.
She just drank that.
Like that much. You okay? Your eyes are like.
Do you need something else to drink?
No, I'm fine. I drink vinegar at home. And at my dad's. Oh, that's really strong though. Worcestershire? I'll drink Worcestershire too.
What?
That's only balsamic. Here, you want it? Here, I will get you something.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Careful.
Where did it go?
I just smell your burnt turkey. It might be in here. Steak sauce.
I'll drink A1.
She's having A1. She's gonna drink.
Share! I'm not coming out at all. There's literally none that came out.
They just drank A1.
Here it comes. Alright, you can drink it now.
She just drank A1. She's drinking A1.
Drink mustard. Not that much though.
Now they're gonna drink mustard. Mustard. They have.
You know what?
They drink
Italian. Okay, you can watch this go into my mouth. Okay, watch.
Mustard.
Watch.
She just drank Italian.
I love Italian. Hold on, wait.
They drink vinegar, Italian,
on,
mustard, and A1.
Hold on, wait.
She just drank Italian.
Love Italian. Italian's my favorite. I could drink it all day. My dad's is better than that. Because he makes it. It's saltier. It's saltier than that.
This has been going on for 5 minutes.
Tabasco.
Let's
see. It's mild jalapeno.
I dare you to try
it. Let's see what that is. What is this called?
It's Tabasco.
Mild jalapeno Tabasco. You're gonna burn the crap out of your mouth.
I'm just gonna lick it.
All right, there's that.
We did see it.
Oh, it's not that bad. It's not. It tastes like pickles.
Let's see on your hand. Let's see it.
It looks like boogers.
Yeah.
It's not spicy at all.
What is that again?
Tabasco, mild jalapeno. Oh, it's worse when you get a whole mouthful. I need water. Oh, snap.
Let's put this stuff away.
Oh my
god.
Put
this away.
Spicy original barbecue sauce. Seasoned rice vinegar? Do not drink that.
Why?
That is the worst vinegar you will ever taste.
Get the drink it.
Oh my god.
They are drinking weird things. What are you drinking right
this
now?
This is thick and spicy barbecue sauce. Which I hate barbecue sauce. It's so hot. This is disgusting. You have bad barbecue sauce.
Hey, what's up, people?
Look at that. Do you know how bad that is? Do not drink jalapeno. Drink some of this with me. Drink that. I'm not drinking that. I've already had a whole entire mouthful of that. My sister dared me yesterday. Oh.
She's drinking rice
vinegar.
It's not
that bad.
What does it taste like?
I can't have sold the. Okay, this stuff. Okay, this barbecue sauce crap. Look at this.
Look at that. It's dripping off my hands.
Kraft original. Don't buy it. It's nasty. Let me tell you, okay? Let's see the ingredients in this. Exactly. High fructose corn syrup. That's why it tastes so bad. Moms, it's a bad product for your children. Don't buy it.
This is stuck to my hands. Still. Oh, just look at that.
Oh, I'll drink this gladly. Okay, this is Friendly Farmers Pumpkin Spice. I will drink this. Stop getting that on
me. You got that on me.
It's just water. Just pull my underwear.
Good. We need to end the video.
It tastes like
pumpkin. Well, we're gonna go, so
bye.
It was like milk. Say bye.
See you next time.
Peace out.